military structures are fighting. DNA, Krapsig. It's not gonna be an easy one. Captain, stay right here. I will come back for you. Remember, you got the sword and gun to protect you. I promise I will return. Just keep eyes. Just stay with me, okay, Captain? Give me your wrists and keep in contact with me there.
I'll connect it to the text.
I'm posting it now. Okay, we're going to keep communication. Just don't die, Captain.
Try not to.
Well, another adventure for us, eh? I'll be back. I promise. Good luck.
Take your time.
Rob. Okay, one more ingredient. What is it mean?
Arsenic? Why do we need arsenic? Poison to contract the poison.
Brilliant.
Where would that be though? Oh, my head is so full of stuff. Got it. That hut. It will have it. I was gonna die tonight. Too many deaths. That's all it is. Last bit. Oh, I don't lose it. Come here. Brilliant. That's all the ingredients. Okay, time to cook up this bad boy. Well, don't worry, Jack. I'll take it. That's it. Oh, that's it. Come on. Got it. The last bit of cure. That's for Trunchy Jack. Captain. Captain, come in. No, don't be too late. Right then. I'm coming for you, Captain. Might not be enough, but hopefully your bod will just keep it with you.
Literally, I don't stay there. Chitlins, you know.
Yeah. This is it. It works. It's a body. It's gone. What?
Chitlins, maybe.
Did they take it when they came here?
Maybe.
We're in investigation. Let's see how you are. Brilliant. It's working, Captain.
It's gonna take some time, but it's working. I want to get your suit a bit of a, you know, a bit of a clean.
Yeah. So now what?
Home. It's the long way around. And for you, back to Torchwood. And what have I told you about using this thing? Stop teleporting.
It gets in handy when you need it.
Yeah, it also rips a hole in space and time, but you know. Ready to go back home?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
What about this though?
In case one of the party guests.
Leave it. It's a memorial to him.